right. In for some Yu-Gi-Oh, baby. Yeah. Let's relax. Yeah. Grab that right over here. Time to chill. We're doing a whole lot of homework. And yesterday I wanted to stream last night, but the internet wasn't having any of it. So now we're gonna chill out. We're not gonna play any fighting games online till I get this whole like how the internet is going and everything. Cause it doesn't seem to be going all that great. Yeah. Other than that, catch this goodness MVC 2 video on my YouTube, and I will shoot some MVC 2 broadcasts this weekend while I'm working. The days that I'm working, which is tomorrow, Saturday, Sunday. So stay tuned for that. Alright, let's play some Yu-Gi-Oh! Let's open some packs, because I think I was trying to get this one card, right? Am I correct? No, actually I wasn't. Oh, okay. Alright, so we good then. We don't really need to be opening any more packs, thank God. Nobody on?
Maybe there's like friendly games, I guess. Oh, look, there's somebody.
I need to bring tag duels back. I was really into that, but what else? We could do freaking 1v1 and all that, you know, something like that. That I get an okay or decent hand to get something started. Oh man, this app really has a lot. This Nintendo Switch is a very interesting console. Now watch me go to another game and I'm gonna get an atrocious hand. Fuck, man. Whatever, dude. Yes, story deck is what I wanted. Yes. Oof. All the work that I put into making, oh man, making my own personalized freaking deck. Oh man, I love it. I love dueling with that. Like, I don't want to duel with this. I do not want to duel with this. Please, don't default story. I don't want that. Glad that I don't have any more freaking bonus. Jesus. 2.5 straight days of just okay. We got the 1 and the 5. By a card effect, right? Is it that? You know what? We'll set this. Try to get the big one. And we'll make this one. What is more important to me? I guess. Yeah, actually, let me actually do that. Set up the scrap. Let me set this up. Everything else kinda doesn't really matter. Well, actually, no. Popping my thing. I messed up the play.
I can still go for that.
I like messed this whole thing up. I messed everything up. Wow, this deck is quite complicated when I don't play Yu-Gi-Oh for a while. Shit. Fuck, man. I've gotta have it in my hand. It's the only way. I really fucked this whole play up. Wow. Fuck. Got a piercer, you can really fuck me over. I'm completely naked to a piercer. Completely naked. Oh, he's got the piercing. What a fucking asshole. Oh, God. I called it. Not even mad. I fucked that duel up so much. I fucked that one up so bad. So bad. We'll be right back. hard to bring this mic a little bit, like, you know, closer, you know. Yeah. It's a good spot. It's a really nice spot to have it. Alright, so this. Yeah, alright. We got the surprise 004.
Mm-hmm.
If he just keeps that one card, then I guess I can't really use Scrap the Fudge. I mean, he has a choice. Thug it up with that one card, or try something and just go all in. If he has another card and he doesn't do anything, he's fucked. So, alright, so he's going for it. What is he gonna go for in here? Oh, he's got Samurai. That's right. That's a Samurai card, eh? Yeah. For heavy Samurai. Oh man. Let's see what bullshit he brings out now. Fucking damn it, man. Bullshit ass samurai cards, bro. Fuck, man. He's not gonna get rid of the 0-4. Alright, I mean, I can run you over.
Thank you.
Skill Drain. All you need to do is activate Skill Drain and that's it, they get shut down. Skill Drain is your weakness, just to let you know. Activate Skill Drain, GG. That's your deck's complete weakness. Stupid gimmick deck. Skill Drain is your complete weakness. Like, you can't do anything about Skill Drain though. So you still, your deck still sucks. Completely gimmick ass fucking stupid ass deck. Brain dead. No spells, no traps, all monsters, brain dead. There's no strategy. Just bring out the boss monster, just run it over. No brains used there. Then you can attack everything once in Smash. How fucking lame, dude. Everything is a fucking counter. Everything is a fucking counter. Everything is a fucking counter. Every fucking deck has some lame ass counter ass fucking card, bro. Fucking nice, dude. Fucking awesome, bro. Some lazy ass fucking card that can just counter and just nuke the whole field in one turn. Fucking lame as shit, dude. Nothing you can do about it. Absolutely nothing you could do about it. I didn't see that coming. Oh, summon one monster, it brings out another, they bring out this Link, and then the Link brings other guys back, and then you just make a Link 4. Fucking lame, dude. Like, there's no strategy, dude. No strategy. Okay, so are we gonna duel? That wants to take his fucking time. More of these Link shits, man, that could just fucking bring out Link monsters and Link monsters and Link monsters. Special summon, I'm fucking tired of this shit, man, seriously. Special summon, you make a Link 2 or 3, then that goes into a 4, maybe even a 5 if they have any. And then you just run everything over. Brain dead. There's no brain processing right there, dude. There's no brain activity. Everyone just plays Link spam. One card brings another, +1, +1, +1 everywhere. Dumb as shit, dude. Like, you don't gotta work, you just play an archetype and it just flushes it. The deck plays itself for you. There's no strategy. They just play a single archetype and the deck just plays itself for them. You gotta just happen to have their fucking counter. That's all it is. It's just full of gimmicks and one-track fucking strategy. Brain dead strategies. That's all it is. There's no thought process that goes into those decks that those people are using. There's no thought process. Oh, this goes into this, this brings out this, 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 that. Fuck you. There's no thought processes at all. It's not like my deck where I have to think about every single order of things that I do and shit. It's not like that at all. They just one track mind. That's all it is. No strategy. Thank you. I should have added the other one. See how complex this deck is? Ooh, I should have added the other one, but I could try to I could remedy that though. That's fine.
Thank you.
Thank you. How can I do that? How can I make that happen? Dude, why are you taking so long, my bro? Dude is stalling, man. Damn, bro, this game is full of stuff. scumbag. I'm not having any fun in this game, man. Like, come on, my guy. Eating up my time because he's got nothing better to do but to bother other people. Come on, man.